Tonight on News 5.
Oh my God.
A wet and miserable Christmas in central Philippines as a typhoon lashes the region. A bumpy road for some e-scooter users trying to sell the devices on the second-hand market.
People asking funny requests like, do you rent?
And it's now a breeze to inspect buildings with these drones, tell you what's special about them at night.